We are entering day three of the special session. Here's a live look at the state house where state lawmakers have just reconvened. They still have not passed a new two-year budget. Today, lawmakers plan to caucus and then take up the remaining budget bills. That includes the complicated Health and Human Services bill that in part deals with health care. Speaker Kurt Dowd says that could take 12 to 18 hours. They also plan to discuss a bill that allocates funding for the operation of the state budget. In the midst of the special session, hundreds of people showed up at the Capitol to protest some of the bills lawmakers are working on, including education, public safety, and labor contracts.